what is the advantage of having these materials available in both textbooks and in digital form?
It's important to update our curriculum to keep our kids current with current technology, with the latest information. We want to make sure that their education is spurring them into the future rather than pulling them or holding them back in the past.
They're going to look at their book. They're going to get a sense of quality. They'll see it in the design of the books. They'll see it in the quality of the print materials. They'll see it in the quality of those online environments. And they'll just get that sense that this is something that is worth my time, that carries meaning. And then the teachers bring the content to life.
How does an English language arts curriculum have a broader impact on students?
It's not just books. It's the tools to be an active member in your community. It's the tools to be able to read something and to figure out what it means and whether it's a viable source of information, and to figure out whether it's something that needs to be acted upon.
As a parent who speaks Spanish, can you tell us how these materials will help your student?
Porque así tienen más oportunidades, tanto laborales como intelectuales, porque así pueden abrirse más oportunidades de trabajo, como de convivencia, de ayudar a la comunidad, de que si hay personas que requieren, y dar ejemplos principalmente a los hispanos, que querer es poder, que no nos debe de limitar a ellos como estudiantes que sus padres no hablen eso, sino que sentir un orgullo que ellos se preparen para demostrar que aunque sus padres no saben, pero pues uno los apoya que ellos sean mejor.
That is the English department to me. That is that subject of really growing our kids into productive human beings that care about each other and the world.
How significant is it that the Ogden Board of Education invested over $1 million in this new English language curriculum?
I love being in Ogden School District, and the reason being is they are focused on student success. This shows to me that the district is willing to do whatever it can to help our demographic of students succeed. Implementing this at the high cost that it is shows me that the district is serious about helping these students.
Our district leaders are setting aside that money to help our students in the best way possible, which is providing these resources at their fingertips in the school, as well as the online materials, you know, so that resources can be accessed at home. I think that the financial cost of it is justified, and the amount of information and data and resources that we're getting is well worth the investment.
Ultimately, it's the teachers in the classroom that are going to make this happen. But if they don't have the right resources or all the things available that can help all of their students, then they're kind of stuck. So I do really think that it's a huge investment over a long period of time. And it shows that the district really cares about students and cares about the quality of instruction.